So what if you only own one horse? How do you handle best parasite control in that horse? Well, it depends on how that horse is kept. Is it kept with other horses, maybe at a boarding facility? Then we really need to design a parasite control program for the entire group of horses, not just your horse. You can only claim to have a parasite control program in place if it's a coordinated one for the herd. We're not really concerned with individual horses. What we want to gain control of is the parasite population. Now, if you just keep your horse by itself and not really gets exposed to other horses, doesn't travel a lot, doesn't go to shows, or you know, go and travel between different farms, there's going to be very limited parasite infection pressure. The parasites will only be coming from that very horse. And in many adult horses, we find very low parasite egg counts anyway. So many of those horses may only need a single treatment or maybe a couple drenches in a year in order to keep our bases covered.